Hi, I'm Val Ranke, the director at Alamakee County Economic Development and Tourism, and I would like to invite you to live, work, and play in Alamakee County.
Alamakee County is situated in the northeast corner of Iowa and borders Minnesota and Wisconsin. It is comprised of 6 small towns and has some of the most beautiful scenery in the Midwest, if not the world.
If you feel as though a small town living might be for you and your family, I would absolutely consider living in northeast Iowa.
There's very low crime here. It's a good place for families, raising kids.
The communities here in Alamakee County are so welcoming.
People like to see other people succeed. They will encourage you.
We have great access to schools, churches, health care.
If you want to get good health care, this would be the right place to be because you're so close to some of the world's best hospitals.
I think Alamakee County is unique because of its diversity.
We have quite a few different cultures here.
My children go to school here and they've never learned prejudice from the school system.
I also love the many activities that Alamakee County offers, whether it's through the Wellness Center, Park and Rec, 4-H.
Alamakee has a multitude of offerings, outdoor activities or arts.
Alamakee County is fantastic. It's like living in a national park.
It's the most beautiful corner of the state. I love to be outdoors, so there's all kinds of opportunities for hunting and fishing and boating and golfing.
We've got some of the greatest fishing and wildlife habitat in the upper Midwest.
I love the river. I love to fish. I just love to go boating. I love to spend time out in the sandbar.
But we like the rivers being right near us. We can go from, if you want to do canoeing and kayaking, you can do that, straight to speedboats, water sports on the Mississippi.
All the seasons have something to offer.
We don't ever have to go very far to enjoy the outdoors here in Alamakee County.
Cost of living is amazingly low.
So it's a great value for people that come here.
It's got affordable housing. It's got communities within 30 miles every direction with ample job offerings.
There's a lot of opportunities in agriculture, education, healthcare.
The resources are here to give you a boost and actually take a personal interest in what you're trying to accomplish. They'll help you get your feet underneath you and help you get going.
The longer you're here, the more of it you see, the more that you will agree that Alamakee County is one of a kind.
Now is the time to plan your trip to Northeast Iowa. Alamakee County can't wait to see you.
Hey, come check out New Albany.
Come see us in Waterville.
Come see us in Lansing, Iowa.
Come see us in Harper's Ferry. You'll be glad you did.
We would love for you to come visit us at Postville.
Come see us in beautiful Waukon, Iowa.
Come visit us in Alamakee County. We'd love to have you here.
We welcome you to come and check us out. We'd love to have you here. You're always welcome in Alamakee County.